This video explains how to set up the scan destination list for your printer. You must set up a list of potential scan destinations in order to start scans from your printer. From your computer, click the Windows icon. Click All Programs and then click HP. From the list of applications under the HP folder, click on HP Solution Center. If HP Solution Center does not appear in the HP folder, the full feature software did not install or did not install correctly. To use all functionality of your printer, you must install the full feature software from the product page for your printer on HP.com. If more than one HP device is installed, click the image of the correct all-in-one printer from the left side of the window. Click Settings to open the Settings window. Next, click Scan Settings. Depending on your software version, click Front Panel Scan Button Settings, Scan to Setup, or Button Settings. Click your desired scanning destination from the available destinations in the leftmost pane. To add a scan destination, click the Add arrow. When you click the Add arrow, the scan destination moves to the Control Panel Destination list. Once all your destinations have been added, click Update the device. You can now scan to your chosen destinations from your printer's control panel.